Hello dear friends, welcome to the channel. Today we are gonna solve a quintic x to the power 5 plus x to the power 4 plus x cubed plus x squared plus x plus 1 is equal to 0, and we are supposed to find the all 5 roots to this equation. Now my friends, let's group our terms. The first two can be grouped as x to the 4 times x plus 1. The second two can be written x squared times x plus 1. And the last one here is just 1 times x plus 1. This is equal to 0. This is good since we have x plus 1 as common factor here. So let's group again x plus 1 times. Here we have x to the 4, here x squared, and there we have 1. This is equal to 0. So first root here is obvious, x is equal to minus 1, the real root here, x is equal to minus 1. We are gonna solve this quartic x to the 4 plus. Let's write here x to the 4 plus x squared plus 1 is equal to 0. We are gonna find the 4 root for this quartic. Now my friends, we can add and subtract some term to get a complete square, that is x squared. Let's write x to the 4 plus x squared plus 1 plus x squared minus x squared is equal to 0. This first 4 term now can be written x to the 4 plus 2 times x squared plus 1, and this is again x squared, this is equal to 0. Here we have x squared plus 1 squared, and the second one also is x squared. So we will use the difference of squares and write x squared, let's write here x squared plus 1 minus x times x squared plus 1 plus x is equal to 0. So finally we have two quadratic expressions, and we will find the roots by quadratic formula. This is x squared minus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Using the formula, we can say x is equal to minus minus 1, which is 1, plus or minus. Minus 1 squared is 1, minus 4 times 1 times 1, which is negative 3. Square rooted divided by 2 times 1 is 2. This can also be written as 1 plus or minus root 3 times I divided by 2. And the second quadratic, x squared plus x plus 1, will give us x is equal to negative 1 plus or minus, again negative 3, which is equal to root 3 times I divided by 2. So our full set of solution will consist of this 2 here, 2 there, and minus 1, our real root. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.